So, no, they are modern thinking people. This is a separate part of their lives. This is the reality of the society. We decide what is in our interest and how will the people react. Look, homosexuality will eventually be accepted. It's already been accepted in China. It's only a matter of time before it's accepted here. If we get a cabinet full of Christians, we're going to get an intolerant cabinet. We're not going to allow that.